Following an armed robbery, a man in a cape and underwear on his head is the target of a manhunt in Melbourne. At around 2 in the morning on Wednesday, the man made a gun-wielding threat against a hotel employee in Port Melbourne, but when the plot backfired, he was left with nothing.